हेलो, दिस इज लेक्चर सिक्स, सिक्स्थ सेम, मैथ्स 3 बाय रामंजन सर। डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स, राइट। सी दैट नाउ द नेक्स्ट डेफिनेशन, कंपैरिजन ऑफ टोपोलॉजी, कंपैरिजन ऑफ, कंपैरिजन ऑफ टोपोलॉजी, comparison of topology, right? Let X be a non-empty set. Let X be a non-empty set, and 2 1 comma 2 2 be two topologies. Be two topologies on X if T1 is subset of, sorry, 2 1 is subset of 2 2, or 2 2 is subset of 2 1, then 2 1 comma 2 2 are comparable topologies, comparable topologies, and if 2 1 is not subset of 2 2, and 2 2 is not subset of 2 1, then 2 1 comma 2 2 are not comparable topologies. See that comparison of topology. If T1 is subset, sorry, 2 1 is subset of 2 2, or maybe 2 2 is subset of 2 1, then 2 1 comma 2 2 are comparable topologies. If 2 1 is not subset of 2 2, and 2 2 is not subset of 2 1, then 2 1 comma 2 2 are not comparable topologies. Let us see the problems on this comparable topologies problems. First one, if X is equal to set of 1 comma 2 comma 3, then discuss the comparison of topology, comparison of topology, right. Let us see the solution. Given X is equal to set of 1 comma 2 comma 3, let the topologies 2 1 is equal to set of x comma 5 comma set of 2 1, 2 2 is equal to set of x comma 5 comma set of 1 comma set of 1 comma 2, to 3 is equal to set of x comma 5 comma set of 2 comma set of 1 comma 2, comma set of 2 comma 3. So now the second one I will take set of 2 comma 3. So here 2 1 is subset of 2 2 implies 2 1 comma 2 2 are comparable topologies, are comparable. Similarly, 2 2 is not subset of 2 3 implies 2 2 comma 2 3 are not comparable, are not comparable topologies. 2 1 is not subset of 2 3 implies 2 1 comma 2 3 are not comparable, comparable topologies. See that comparable means that 2 1 comma 2 2 be the topologies first. These are the topologies differently. Whereas coming to the comparison, two one is subset of 2 2. 2 1 is subset of 2 2. So that 2 1 comma 2 2 are comparable. Whereas 2 2 2 3. So 2 2 cannot be subset of 2 3. So that these two are not comparable. Whereas first one and the third one, 2 3, also are not comparable. Next, second problem. Show that the indiscrete and the discrete topologies, discrete topologies on the set X is equal to set of A comma B are comparable. So this problem asked in examination in 2020. So that means that indiscrete topology and discrete topology, which are to be comparable topologies. See that the solution given, X is equal to set of A comma B. Next, indiscrete topology. 2 1 is equal to set of X comma 5. Next, discrete topology. 2 2 is equal to set of X comma 5 comma set of 1. Sorry, set of A comma set of B. Here, 2 1 is subset of 2 2. Then 2 1 comma 2 2 are comparable. 2 1 comma 2 2 are comparable. See that very simple, that the indiscrete and discrete topologies are comparable on this set X is equal to set of A comma B, because given set we are writing. Next, indiscrete topology is that we know. Even discrete topology also, that you know all the possible subsets of X. So by seeing this, two one is subset of 2 2. Then by definition, 2 1 comma 2 2 are comparable. Next, definition. ओपन इंटरवल, ओपन इंटरवल दट यू नो द ओपन इंटरवल क्लोज इंटरवल इन लोअर क्लासेस ऑल्सो अगेन वी हैव टू डिफाइन द ओपन इंटरवल लेट ए कम बी बिलोंग्स टू आर वेर आर बी द सेट ऑफ रियल नंबर्स, सेट ऑफ रियल नंबर्स then I is equal to set of x belongs to R such that A is less than x is less than B is an open interval, is an open interval in R. It is denoted by x belongs to open interval a comma b. X belongs to open interval a comma b. Next, similarly, real space. Real space. Let R be the set of real numbers, R be the set of real numbers and U be the collection of, U be the collection of, collection of subsets, subsets of R defined as follows, defined as follows. Any subset capital A of R is a member of U if first one A is equal to 5. Suppose A is not equal to 5, comma for all x belongs to A there exists an open interval, there exists an open interval I such that x belongs to I which is subset of A. Suppose A is not equal to an empty set for all x belongs to A, there exists an open interval I in that A such that x belongs to I is subset of A. This is like this, the real numbers, this is the intervals, open intervals. This is suppose A, the total set is A, in that one of the sub interval is I, x belongs to I which is subset of A, that is x belongs to I which is subset of A. A is the, where A is the set of all open intervals. Then U is called then U is a topology first. U is a topology on आर इज कॉल्ड यूजुअल टोपोलॉजी usual topology on R and R comma U and R comma U is the real space R comma U is the real space next in real space comma the intervals of the type close interval semi closed semi open interval a comma b semi open semi closed interval a comma b suppose 0 comma 1 semi closed semi open 0 comma 1 comma like 1 comma 1 comma minus infinity comma open interval a closed interval a comma closed interval semi closed semi open a comma infinity or neither open nor closed sets but the open intervals minus infinity to a comma a to infinity the common element is there in both the open intervals are open sets and semi open minus infinity comma a comma semi closed b to infinity or closed sets see that up to the closed interval and this is another set no need of common element if the common element is there no common element here common element yeah if common element is there that can be neither open if common element is there in place of a comma b as a and b in other intervals Right. So in the next class, we will discuss the open sets and closed sets. So thank you very much. The remaining open and closed sets, we will discuss in the next lecture.